Do me a favor and blow Mark 42.